Kawakami has now contracted vampirism. Repeat. The lizard is a vampire. Next step, Oathbreaker. CK out. I said we'll let it run for a little while. A vampiric Argonian fits the story quite well. It really would have set the stage well if Elder Scrolls 6 would have been taking place in Blackmarsh. This is too cool. Apparently, Argonians turn white if they go vampire. Bad to the bone. Or bad to the scale, I should say. CK out.